on the move.
Okay, let's see if we can get up here and stun him. Looking for- Oh, it does 5 damage! Damage.
I'm on the move.
I'm on it, Commander.
On my way.
Three damage. Two damage. Okay. Why can't you go anywhere? Whatever. Stop moving, you little shit. Where is... him? Ah, oh, he's always just out of the range of him.
Moving out. Good to go.
Headed there now.
Resupply completed.
I guess you're just gonna go there and
ready to engage.
Reload.
They're trying to flank us!
Kill me. Go ahead. I'm gonna friggin' stun you.
Okay. Light 'em up.
Thank you.
Feels like we're finally turning the tide. Now that we've captured their device, the aliens are running out of secrets.
It's imperative that we begin the research as soon as possible.
Now that we've captured this device, we should probably be expecting the aliens to pursue us more aggressively. I doubt losing it was part of their plan.
So I gotta build a size soldier and then get on the ship.
Central, this is Big Sky. The rubber's on the road and the kids are in the back seat. Over.
Roger that, Voodoo 3-1. See you inside. Central out.
Yay!
Something wrong, Doctor?
Don't you think a victory celebration is a bit premature at this juncture?
We just neutralized their central command. We've got no other alerts on the entire system, and we took out their leader. In my book, that's a win, Doctor.
Yeah, Doctor. The women. What do you know? So now that that's over with, can I finally go back to 1080?
see that I'm not the only one who understands this war isn't over yet. The existence of this artifact, which we believe to be a communication device of some kind, begs the question. If the sectoid commander was the alien leader, then who or what was it communicating with? I believe this is indeed the same creature we encountered when we made contact with the aliens. As we have observed, it is somehow capable of using its mind as a weapon. If we were to study this specimen's brain tissue, perhaps we might be able to adapt this ability for our own purposes.
Cool story. That's not bad.
The men certainly seem to have a knack for capturing alien subjects alive. I only hope they realize how important their work is in relation to ours. Please pass on my gratitude to our forces.
Plasma pistol. Yeah.
65 meld. All right.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Seriously, worldwide? Oh, well, damn, look at that. That's a thing of beauty. Okay, let's save. Where's my save? Okay, the game saved. Let's see if we can... Ooh. Okay, so far so good. That didn't sound too good, but... Alrighty, so what am I gonna do now?
There's no way the aliens could have anticipated this outcome. We've crippled their entire support network.
Instant. Berserker dude, what do I get from him? Armor technology research credit earned. Nice. Advanced construction products available in the foundry. Okay. Vehicle. Cool.
As if the standard muton had.
I don't have time for this. Plasma weaponry research credit earned. Excellent.
This is an
Mimic beacon available. Feedback available. Nice. Attract your attention to an area. Ooh. Neurofeedback. Causes damage to psi attackers and puts all their psi attacks on cooldown. Not reducing. Okay, so I unlocked all that stuff finally. Get the armor out of the way.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander.
Build the facility.
We're always glad to have more help down here.
I need. Where is it? Oh, I need to research it first. Foundry, what do we got? Heavy weapons platform. Drone capture, boot cruise, sentinel drone. Div units. Meh. Oh wait, I can build. Can I build a psi lab? Ionics lab. Yes. 14 days. Better than nothing. Purchase all those. Do I have any medals? Still no medals, huh? So those are fine. There's one pending request. That's right. I do have a covert operation on the way. Okay. I guess we'll just scan for a bit. Much longer for that. Yeah, we might as well go get them.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
You're back, buddy. One 100% women defending a side taxi. I can't stand to do that yet, but armor. What? Do I already have a heavy? Oh, I already have a heavy. Get out of there. Heavy, mech, sniper, assault, support. Do I need another assault or another support? Who are you? You're a heavy. Get out of there. And you're a sniper, heavy assault. I guess I'll bring you in. That way we can get you fully upgraded. What are you? You're a support. There we go. Go for it. I gotta fix this window now, too. Damn it. Give me a second here. There we go. Sorry about that.
Scans indicate an exalt cell currently operating in Australia. We'll need to secure the area while our
should be able to find them now. After this one. This should be the last one.
Our field operative was detected by Exalt forces while in the process of mining some valuable intel from their comm relays. Strike One will need to protect the operative while they finish decrypting the Exalt data from the other relays. Mm-hmm. If the operative goes down, we'll lose any chance of recovering
they're
that intel.
They're side by side, which means this is going to be a pain in the ass.
Position confirmed. I'm watching.
Okay, you go on Overwatch.
Okay. I feel, Commander.
Overwatch.
Roger that.
Wonder if the spaceship's gonna give me the same problem. You're gonna hang out for a second.
On my way.